to our youth fellowship, our previous mass celebration. Well, it's so nice to see all of you. I'm sure you're all doing well. We have a lot of friends joining us today, and Isaiah chapter 60 verse 1 says, "Arise, shine, for your light has come, and the glory of the Lord rises upon you." So as we celebrate this pre-Christmas, I hope we are ready to celebrate this joyous occasion. And then, yes, the real day has not come, and we never know when it will be, but I'm so glad that we're able to set aside a day, our Wikilo day, to celebrate where we should be by us.
Always dark, shining bright, and this is Father, the Son, the Holy Ghost for the first time complete.
And this empty screen is born.
Matthew chapter 2, verse 1 to 12. After he was born in Bethlehem.
message before I get to my short sharing. This one is a common message for all of us. Don't let anyone down you because you are down, but set an example for the believers in speech, in conduct, in love, in faith, and in purity. This passage has always been a strength to me. Before I joined Shalom, I had stage fright. Apart from those things, I also had a fear inside me. I was someone, I say hi and bye, I smile and all those things. But when it comes to sharing something important, until I met Christ, it was not wish to recognize Christ as my personal savior. There has been peace in our family and also in my life as well. Life a gift from God. Life a gift from God. And when I say gift, Oxford Dictionary gives a definition for God. A gift is not a gift if it can be earned or appropriated by the receiver. A gift is not a gift if it can be earned or appropriated by the receiver. A gift is something which is freely given and freely received. A gift is something which is freely given and freely received. And I believe that Christ, God sent in His only Son, Mohammed, freely. He has given us freely, and we have also accepted Christ in our life. We have received Him freely. There is no give and take, if you are thinking properly about Him.
Yeah, thanks, Dominic. I'm on a birthday, but we, I'm on my best friend and sister's celebrated today. And we tell them, I tell them, I want to give you the best thing. So here I am. Dominic, I got to forget, but anyway, I thought, it's a joke. Come on, though. I see you walk, come on, though. Which I really like to play there. But yeah, jokes aside, joking with the fact. I like this really a gift, and for reminding us of all the things I have to share. And this Christmas, maybe we can also think of it that we can be a gift to someone. Our life can be a gift to someone unintentionally. Mostly, we do something that will inspire people. We do things that will help make someone feel better. So indirectly, someone is a gift to us. So how other people are looked upon as gifts, let us also be that gift. As a reminder, I want to mention that. And just as you've given us a gift through your message, we also want to give a small token of our appreciation for being here with us. And we would like to call you on stage as we present.